be getting bored and irritated sitting at home and must be asking your parents, why can't you go outside? Today, just through one small poem or a story, I want to make you all understand why it is important to stay at home these days. So, let's start.
जंगल में लगी थी आग भयंकर, शेर, लोमड़ी, चीता, बंदर, सबके सब भागे बाहर, आग की लपटों में घिर कर सारे जानवर हुए खत्म, चूहे बिल में दुबके रहकर पा गए जीवन का यह धन, कोरोना की आग भयंकर, जल जाओगे बाहर जाकर, घर में बंद हो खैर मनाओ, अपना जीवन धन्य बनाओ. Now the translation for the poem is, there was a fire in the jungle. The lion, the fox, the cheetah and the monkey all ran outside. They were surrounded by the flames of the fire and they all died. The mice, however, stayed hidden in their nest and obtained the treasures of life. The fire of coronavirus is dangerous. You will burn if you'll go outside. Stay inside your homes and be happy and make your life secure.
Okay, my kids, did you understand what I said? If you said yes, good job. All I want to say, you all please stay home and stay safe. I'll come up with my next Hindi lesson very soon. Till then, bye. Miss you all.